sun. Walking to the bus stop, I got my backpack, books, and my lunchbox. Let's travel back, so you can capture that old school image like an Ansel Adams Hasselblad. I was on the 208 passing Castle Crag, headphones pumping, listening to classic rap. Rocked up at school, yeah, I was the misfit, cause I had an accent, bullied by some bitch kids. But this one dude, Max, he was a friend of me. We bonded over Cube, Eddie Murphy, and Public Enemy. Reciting lines, we'd rap and laugh in a free state, rolling with our handicapped mates so we could be late to class. Shout out to Bates, we couldn't hear one teach, in the back shaving an earbud each, just waiting for lunch when it was b-ball galore. And back then I swear we were gonna be pro for sure. After school I went to JP's Fortress, he made beats and that's where me and Macca recorded. See Nugget giving him our first beat machine a rock, right? Cause we couldn't figure it out, like what the fuck is quantize? Then Turret came over for the first time, blowing us away with cuss to compliment the verse rhyme. Like the missing piece, seeing him perform, and that's the night baby B&E was born. What a day.